Blackboard Ally works seamlessly with your learning management system to gauge the accessibility of your content. Let's take a look. When you upload files to your LMS, Ally automatically creates alternative versions, allowing students to choose the type of file that best suits their needs. In addition to creating alternative versions of your files, Ally provides guidance and tips for lasting improvements to your content accessibility. You will see an accessibility score for each file you upload. Select the accessibility score indicator to view information on how to improve file accessibility. The Instructor Feedback panel provides everything you need to understand and fix the accessibility issues in your file. You can view the overall score for the file, see a list of all issues, follow step-by-step instructions on how to fix the issue, and upload an updated file to replace the existing one. And finally, if allowed by your system administrator, you can access your course accessibility report so you can get the big picture, as well as specific details about the accessibility of your digital course content. The Overview tab shows the accessibility score for the course content grouped by content type, and a list of all the issues identified in the course. The Content tab shows you content with accessibility issues.